Have you ever felt tired and got a headache in a crowded or closed environment? This is likely due to the accumulation of carbon dioxide concentration. Although carbon dioxide itself is not toxic, it can easily accumulate in confined or crowded indoor spaces and pose a health risk to humans. The level of carbon dioxide concentration is a good indicator of indoor air quality. So here, we will make a carbon dioxide concentration alert keychain to prompt us to go outside for fresh air or open windows for ventilation. Please forward this video to your friends if you think they're helpful. Currently, most carbon dioxide sensors on the market are significantly large because these sensors utilize non-dispersive infrared, or NDIR, gas sensing techniques, such as this DFRobot infrared carbon dioxide sensor, which offers an accuracy of 50 ppm plus 5% within the measurement range of 0 to 50,000 ppm. However, it's still somewhat too bulky for a portable carbon dioxide alert device. We need something much smaller, like this one, the new photoacoustic carbon dioxide sensor from DFRobot. But what makes this photoacoustic carbon dioxide sensor so small? Well, we need to start with how the photoacoustic carbon dioxide sensor works. In a specially designed chamber, an infrared light source rapidly emits a range of infrared light that passes through a 4.2 micrometer wavelength narrowband filter and delivers energy to the gas. The CO2 molecules in the measuring cell absorb specific wavelengths of infrared light, which causes the gas sample rapidly to heat up and cool down. This thermal expansion and contraction produce pressure changes and vibrations, which generate acoustic signals. So we can measure the acoustic signal with a MEMS microphone to calculate the carbon dioxide concentration. The higher the concentration of carbon dioxide, the stronger the acoustic signal. The innovative use of microphones for carbon dioxide detection allows for a significant reduction in the required volume of the optical chamber in the infrared absorption method. This small photoacoustic carbon dioxide sensor provides an accuracy of plus or minus 40 ppm plus 5% MV in the 400 to 5000 ppm measuring range. Please note that this sensor should be kept away from vibration sources, direct sunlight, and heat sources during use. Now, let's see how to make a portable carbon dioxide alert keychain. First, we use Beetle ESP32-C3 as the microcontroller in this project. Then, a screen for real-time data display, and a WS2812 RGB LED for indicating carbon dioxide concentration, a lithium-ion battery for power supply, and design a small case for it, and assemble these components together. So, a carbon dioxide alert keychain is done. When this keychain lights up in red, you'd better open windows for ventilation or step outside to get some fresh air. Okay, that's what we made for today. And of course, the photoacoustic effect also has many more interesting features. Do you have any other ideas on this topic? Or have you seen any other photoacoustic related applications? Feel free to share your thoughts with us in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment for us. And don't forget to forward our videos to your friends if you think they're helpful, and ring the bell to receive our notifications.